everyone. Welcome back to some zombie action.
I'm ready for some cargo.
That's an interesting name, cargo.
Oh, I think you guys might like this one. This one's going to be very delicious.
I think this was a popular map, right? In Blops 2?
Blops 2. Oh, here, over here. You can see there. We're in a different area where you normally can't be in.
But the box looks like it's over there, so...
Ooh, wow, dude. That's mad far, eh?
Madness.
What's this? Press F to link panel 200.
Panel?
Quick revive over here.
I found a B-23 over here, too.
1250 door there. F to pick up part, dude.
Parts? Parts in this?
It looks like there's a buildable and a buyable. It's some giant aerial.
Oh, I got it. Oh, I see it. Yeah, it's in my inventory.
Oh, I can't see it. You better collect them then, because I don't see it on my screen.
Yeah, sometimes parts, like, you don't want to split them up between your friends.
No, let's not share parts. We're not going to share parts.
No sharing parts.
That's gross. Hello, zombie. Hey, how come I can hear your gun, like, right in my noggin?
Can you?
What?
Blammo.
Did that just happen? Oh, I think that guy did not
like the knife, apparently.
He was not a big fan of the medias.
Why you no knifey?
How much is the B-23?
I think $750 somewhere in there.
I'll buy that for $750, not a dollar.
You're a little late on the knife.
You're like, I'm gonna knife anyway.
I'm gonna get him.
I was gonna knife, and I'm going through.
I will prove to you that my knife is efficient.
I love the knife.
All right. So yeah, it looks like that box is so far over there. We must go pretty far over there.
Now there's a Bible in this.
Bible.
So we're gonna do our normal strategy. And peoples, if you are new to us and you don't know our strategy, I play support. And basically, I only get what's necessary to get my perks to stay alive, and then meaty. Saves up for the Bible.
True that. Sounds like a plan to me.
And since we have no idea what that is, you gotta save up lots of money.
I just got a bomb, dude.
Alright, I can open that up now, dude. If you want
it. What is it? Oh, the thing? Yeah. Let's go. Yeah. Let's move on, friend.
Oh, I didn't get the panel.
Oh, that's the panel you said?
Yeah.
Okay, so linking panels.
Me likey. Yeah, maybe it's the power or something.
Yeah, probably.
Isn't that usually how it goes?
Yeah.
Yeah, whatever.
Montage.
We've got things to build and things to turn on. Like zombies.
Zombie.
I'm gonna turn you on, zombie. Oh, yeah.
It's such a turn on.
Such a turn on. I love you, zombie.
I'm sniping with the pistol right now.
What? How did you get up? Out of the ground so quickly, friend.
He likes you.
You are.
Where'd your head go? Okay. Zombie. Dude, I can't wait to get over into that.
Got the panel. There's another panel out here I saw. Right here. Got it. Both panels. Oh, did you already see this? The ballista?
No, but there's a perk bottle in there that's really bright.
What is that? Do we have to get... Oh, it's not in there. Okay.
Hidden perk. Perk slot. Perk slots.
Does that mean we're limited on our perks?
Oh, yeah. So we got to find bottles to get perk slots.
But just be careful what you buy, that's all. If you don't really, really, really love it, don't get it. Okay. All right.
I'm covering you over here.
Hey, you rack up the points, friend.
Cover time.
But you're also going to be opening stuff because I don't have anything, so. You're going to have to.
What'd you get? What does that drop?
It takes two to make a thing go wrong. Right. I'm gonna have to get some points. Or I'm not gonna be able to buy anything.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. I'm out of ammos. Like, totally out. Both. Where do we go from here?
We'll get the 23. There's a thing over on this side here. Right here.
Made a crawler.
1250. You got a crawler?
Yeah.
He's a fast one, though. Why'd you make him fast?
Hey, mantle, dude.
Oh, jeez.
Any guns up here?
Oh, my God.
There's another one of those panels up here. take that.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
There's a panel up here. Six
I'll
left.
I'll get the panel. Is there any weapon, though, dude?
MC, MSC, CMS.
The MSFC? USMC. Where? Down this way?
Another panel over here in this truck. Oh, and Deadshot.
Okay, got the panel up here. Got the MSMC. Where was the other panel?
In this truck over here?
What? What, over there?
No, right there, to your left.
Oh, that one there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, there.
Yeah, that one.
Got it.
Can't mantle into there, though.
Got it!
Dude, the mantle's so cool.
Dude, you could... When I was over here, it looked like I think you can get into this center. Oh, can you jump on that?
No, it's got like a blockade. Oh. Dude, so we don't even have to open this,
look at this
thing? Oh, yeah, don't
no,
open that
not.
Or the middle one.
You save money, friend.
Nothing there.
I wonder if that drops down or if there's a perk in there.
Yeah, I don't know. There could be something in there. Maybe the panels like bring this thing down or something.
Oh, maybe they got like those, you know, sometimes they bring people across or people trafficking in them.
Human trafficking.
I'm just saying we should free them. Get out.
Oh, where's what? He going?
Oh,
hey.
What?
This door opens.
Going here? Dude.
Look for more parts.
Dude.
Nice, dude. Yeah, lags power.
And
that guy just left.
What?
Hey, wasn't one of these open before? Oh, 750.
Dude, what is his problem?
He's scared.
Where? Where's 750?
Up there.
Oh. Oh! More mandel. Hey, this guy's coming after me.
Oh, cherry cola.
I just got a 870 shotgun up here, and I just got another panel.
Nice. 2,000, dude.
Oh, dude, that's where the box is, too, eh? Whoa. What was that? Why did I hear a blur? Mm-hmm. Here, I'm going to get this guy
1,500
away.
Right there.
I'm going to get this
another
guy
another 2,000 right. Hold on.
Hold the phone.
Pick up a part. Got another part.
Nice.
Oh. Oh. What? It's dropping the part that I have.
Oh. Right, you got to put it on the table first?
Yeah. Okay. So remember, there's a part right over here. It's like a rocket or something. Missile.
A rocket in your pocket? Or are you just happy to see me? Meaner.
All right, nice. Where'd this guy come from? There was?
I don't remember. I didn't even look down.
This guy came running. I thought there was only a crawler because we've been kind of cruising for a while. That's weird. Unless he was really slow.
Hey, if you want this place open over here, you're going to have to open it. Cause
what place?
The 2000 place. Oh. That's up to you, dude. Whenever you're feeling comfortable.
When you're feeling lucky. Ammo, Taj.
Okay.
Want that?
I like ammo.
Reload my B-23.
You got any guys down here?
Watch out, they might come off from the top, you know?
I know.
If we can mantle, usually the zombies can.
Why do I hear them? I hear them, but I don't see them.
Ooh.
Oh, jeez, where are they coming from? Where are they coming
this
from?
This is happening right now.
Where are they coming from? Where are they coming from? Here we go.
Oh, there's one next to you here.
What?
Got him.
Oh, jeez, scared the bejesus out of me.
Well, he was, like, coming out of the ground. He's like, big fan, big fan! Dude, B-23's got some range on it, doesn't it?
The what? The B-23?
Yeah, it's got decent range.
The MSMC. Oh, I got two crawlers over here I made.
Really?
Yes, I did, friend.
Nice, dude.
Oh, a couple of crawlers.
Crawler time.
Them. All right.
That guy's ugly. Oh, I'm in single shot on the B-23.
Dude, that is zombie discrimination. You know what? They are all ugly.
He's ugly.
They're all ugly. Equally ugly. Mm. I'm as ugly as him.
I like running and jumping. All right, we need to open this bad boy.
Yeah. Hit the box,
look
dude.
It. Look,
oh,
look.
Oh, nice.
Yes, sir. Mantle Taj.
Mantle time.
Can you mantle this bad boy? Oh, yeah, dude.
Mm. Stamina up here. Oh, hi.
Stamina up.
Yeah, 94. Nice, dude. We usually like that.
1,500, dude. That's pretty solid price.
You know what? I'm going to get it. I'm going to get that instead of hitting the box. Yeah.
There's a box location over here. Another panel.
Where? Where did you see that?
Right here.
I don't have the money for it. Just I'll get it after.
All right. Let's see.
Panel time.
1250.
Hey, dude, you can mantle over this.
1250. Maybe there's a panel back here. Hey, jug.
Nice. Are we supposed to be looking for those other bottles and stuff?
Bottles and hey, also...
where did these skadooshers come from?
Maybe they changed. Bottles and parts?
Okay.
Right?
Bottles and parts.
Right, name. Like this thing.
Yeah, nice.
You're good.
Excellent.
I think they must turn back into walkers or something. Scissor. Yeah, see, look.
What the deuce? No, here's the slow guys.
There's one left, right?
That was the ugly one, the one you discriminated.
Maybe if we get too far away from it or something? Box is 950.
Okay. Oh, nice. I'm so close. I'm almost there.
You're good.
All
right, I'm going to camp it out right here.
This is a good spot?
I don't know, but I'm covering you.
All right, you know what I'm going to...
Oh, this is not a good spot.
You know what I'm going to do?
What?
Oh, no, I don't have jug. I was going to say I'll do like a circle strategy here for you, but...
I got double points when they come
in. That may not work out so well. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, true. Yeah, circle's hard to do without.
Speed would be like mucho bueno if we could get that.
Mucho bueno. His head just popped off.
Da, 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 da. What is that?
Insta.
You want me to get it?
Yeah, it's fine. Insta kill, dude.
Yeah.
Solid. Right.
Solid as an instant kill.
Someone needs to clean up that meat
clean
sack.
Clean up on aisle 22. Fairy tales can come true. Ooh, he's a runner.
We got a runner.
He's super excited.
Neener, neener.
Okay.
Six left, apparently. They're kind of slow at first, huh?
Yeah, don't kill them all. Throw in an eight.
Yep.
Anything? Anything?
Yes.
Yeah, good. All right. You got the rest. I'm hitting the box. Don't you cuss.
Get the idea. Two left.
Oh, I saw the Mark II, which we're not really. What is
too
this?
Fond of?
XPR 50.
Oh, it's a semiotic 50.
Oh yeah, yeah. You know what? Unless it's as powerful as the 50 cal, the normal, the Barrett. I'm not interested.
Give him the Barrett. All right, let's go over here, dude.
Want to go take a look? Wow, yeah.
See,
you got
to buy that. Can you buy that panel over there so we don't forget? Yep.
And don't forget it.
This thing here.
Got it.
1250.
Was there stuff on the other side we still had to open?
There was one thing by the part. That part thingy over there.
Hey, bench, dude.
Hey, look right here.
Yay! Perks more perks bench, that nice. I don't have. Oh, you can go back and get that other part then.
Oh, good call. Going to get it. Neener, neener.
I'll go check upstairs. Nope, nothing. Double tap up here. A closet, in case you want to go in and then come out of the closet.
Nice call.
Okay, oh, panel. Got another panel, dude.
So, yeah, there's one thing over here for 1500 that we need to open. Woo! Dude, mantling is so much fun. I don't know what... Hey, how'd you get up there?
I just went up the stairs.
Oh, it's open, huh?
Oh, I'm not doing that. You can mantle out this window. I'm going to break my leg if I do that. Maybe if I have jug.
Okay, I got two things there.
Okay.
All right. Oh, doubles.
Did you see anything over the other side or no? You didn't check?
Did you get this panel? Yeah, you did. Yeah. There's one container to open over there, or it's the thing next to the container blocking the sideway, you know?
Yeah, okay, yeah. Where'd that guy go?
He might be up in the,
What do you, are you opening more containers. Stuff? Or are you coming back,
I went
Brent?
Through here, yeah, I'm coming back. I went through here, he might be up in here. Oh, there
or
he is.
There.
Yeah, there's a thing in here we can open up and get some points.
How much is that one?
15.
Oh.
1500.
Super pricey. All right, what do we got? Jeez, I really wish...
There's a lot of those panels. I hope that's something actually good, you know?
Oh, I got to save up for Juggernaut, and then I could do a quasi-circle strategy here for us.
Oh, true that, true that. There's a bomb out there.
Time,
dude.
Time to test out the XPR. Know what I mean?
Yes, sir. I agree.
Oh, it's a one shot. That was a one clean shot there, nice. But I don't.
Maybe it is like the Barrett.
One shot. One shot. Eyes closed that time.
Neener, neener. Come out of the ground, Zombag.
Come on out. Yeah, right now it's a one shot, but we're early though.
Yeah, true. It's only round something. I was too lazy to count.
You're like round scratches.
Another bomb out there, huh? They like dropping bombs, apparently.
Yeah, toilet.
No reference to poo.
Bomb, bomb, bomb. Dropping bombs.
That was no reference to the toilet dropping bombs.
All right, are we going to open that thing, or are we going to just do another round, you think?
Oh, I'm out of...
What?
I'm out of AN.
What? You better get some or hit the boxo.
I'm going to try the box.
Domi irigato, Mr. Boxo.
What do you got for me, box?
Domi. What is that?
Ballista.
Iron-sided
ballista.
No, no. Hit it up. Hit it up again. Hurry.
You sure?
Dude, you don't want to be using that thing.
I know. All right.
Oh, you're using it anyway.
Oh, it's a one shot. Oh. Off. Wait, I heard some. Yeah, behind us, dude. They're starting to get crafty.
Crafty. I don't. The problem with this is I
no
have to
point
scope
builder.
In. Well, no, I have to scope in. I don't care about my points. You're the one getting the ending.
Get them extra 10 points.
Lateral.
Nice. Need speed coal. It takes me a while to reload.
Dude, oh yeah.
Oh, insta pill.
Well, that makes it a little bit helpful.
Helpful time.
Helpful Taj. Come on there. Collateral. Collateral.
Collateral. Get yourself a three-piece and a biscuit.
Oh, four left.
Decent amount of points. We should go open that thing over there, though.
I want to get Jug, though,
get
dude.
Get Jug, yeah, for sure.
I'm putting a grenade down. Grenade.
Right, yep. Boom. Nice.
Right, I'm going to get the Jug. Are you going to open that other thing, or?
I think I should.
All right. If there's any panels, I'll get that after. I should have enough.
All right. Neener, neener, neener. Oh, it's right here.
Ugh.
Oh, it is the container.
What's in it, friend?
Sped cola.
Nice. Okay, Jug speed.
Oh, there is a panel over here, dude.
All right.
It's hiding on the outside of the container.
Somebody's watching me. I got no privacy. Whoa. You did that while I was out here.
The zombie just died.
No, I heard boom.
No. That was an echo. I think someone dropped one of those containers and it made a loud noise.
We'll hold as much as we can, but I do have jugs, so I may be able to do a little circlage.
Oh, that would be good for point building.
We need that.
That was
you went boom.
I went ballista all in. I went all ballista on him.
You went all ballista. You're going ballista.
There's ammo out here. Nice, dude.
Oh, jeez. What was that behind? No.
Yeah, there's a guy behind you.
Times 2 points. Another one neck here.
Delicious double.
Got him.
Delicious double points.
Hold it as
These
much
are
as
like
possible.
Angry longshoremen, I think, coming at us. Longshoreman zombie.
I'm watching the rear ones here.
Yep, you watch the rear. You take care of the rear, friend.
There's a bomb. I heard that, and I don't know where that's coming from.
Bomb's on the right side.
Oh, right there. Oh, jeez.
Delicious.
Trying to help.
Delicious dead zombies.
Okay. Oh.
Oh, that's it. Oh. My MCMCMSS is out, dude.
Dude, hit it up. Let's go. All right, I'm going to run the circle now.
Okay.
You got.
Oh, my gosh. I have 2 sniper rifles.
That's not good, friend. That's not good. Come on. Please give him something.
SWAT 556. This is a 3 burster, isn't it? Yeah.
Okay, watch behind us. Yeah. I'm going to do my best to do a little mini circle here, dude.
Roger that.
Okay.
No.
Oh!
Oh, be careful.
No.
Oh, yeah. Taste it. Taste the SWAT. 5.56. I like full auto guns in zombies. Like, I don't mind these guns in multiplayer. Zombies, I just want to spray lead.
Is this helping?
Yeah, I'm just hip firing into your group.
Okay, all right.
I keep hearing sounds like they're all around me.
Well, yeah.
Oh,
they're doing this
blammo
so that you don't get ramrodded.
It's a max blammo for you right there.
Yep, getting it up. Oh, those are big cluster there. Oh, we got family time right now.
Yeah, I need a different gun. This thing is just not putting them down good enough. Oh, yeah. All right, 11 left. Oh, double points.
All right, getting
wait
that.
Wait for that.
Do you want to make a crawler?
Yeah. Oops-a-daisy.
You better hit that up, dude.
5.56.
Got to make a crawler.
Monkey.
Okay, yeah, but you need to hit it again. Hit it again. Hit it
monkey
again.
Monkey, dude.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
I got my MSMC back.
Well, it'll be a point builder, right?
Yes, sir.
I wish I had a... The problem is I don't have an SMG, so I can't run really fast.
Oh, yeah. Are you running... What do you got, a sniper still?
No, I'm running with the AN, and I still have the XPR. Watch behind you, dude.
Get scoped. Dude, I sniped that dude. He came up behind me.
Ow, you...
Dude, the ballista's kind of fun.
Hey, yo.
All right, I got to go for points.
All right, come on. Rack up the points here, friend. Yeah, I got a little circle thing going on here.
You got a little something-something going on, huh?
Yep. Oh. Look at that. These guys love it. They're like, follow that guy. I heard he's really stupid. Oh, this is going to be bad. No. Dude, it's no. Don't worry about me.
All right.
Don't worry about me. Just stay alive, dude. But there's 20 left.
Yeah, there's a lot. Oh, yeah. There's a lot of them, dude.
There's a lot. There's a guy around the corner here. I'm slowly dying. Everything's fading to black. Oh, jeez.
They really hug you.
Wow, dude. Get what you need to get before you kill
that.
Yeah,
I was gonna... there's no way. You had him so rounded up good, but I couldn't get you.
I needed an SMG so I can move faster.
I don't know if you're gonna respawn, but that MSMC is over here. If you don't want to take a chance at the box, and it's right up there. You want me to try and spawn you in the middle if I can?
Yeah, I guess so. If not, really not much I can do. Beginning. The beginning. The starting area, dude. Easiest place. M20 or B23. I have the best chance of living there.
Alright.
I'll just get the B23, get some points myself.
Okay.
And I'll try and do a circle while you still get points.
Roger that.
Because the end game is still part of the game, friend.
Well, we got a lot to open still, I would imagine, right?
I don't know. I guess so. We haven't even found the Bible yet. We haven't. Yeah, I'm back in the beginning here. All right.
Ballistas on the wall too.
I'm staying. Yeah.
You're like, yeah.
Ballista. I'm not gonna do that. All right. I'm gonna be in here running circles. So if you want to
snipe people.
Well, whenever you want, you get in here and you have fun. While I corral.
Oh, okay. You let me know if there's a lot in there, and I'll peek there on you.
Yeah.
I'll check in on you from time to time.
I just gotta watch it here. Ooh!
I think I just.
I gotta remember I have no jug. I gotta keep that in mind. Keeping that in mind.
Ballistatage. Ooh. Ballista's fun, dude.
Where? Are you? Oh, are they coming for you out there?
Yeah, I'm just making sure. Then,
whatever you do, do not throw nades in here, you'll kill me.
Okay. Well, I really want to now that you said that, but I won't do it.
I actually have to shoot in. I forgot. I need points. I have to get my jug back.
True that.
What is
ammo,
that? What is
ammo. That? Double points,
oh!
too. Get that doubles for sure.
All right, all right, all right.
Another drop in there. I think it's a bomb. No, it's insta. Nice, nice, nice.
Okay, all right, that worked for some points.
Okay, we got six. Hey, you got enough for jug.
Yeah,
do you
yeah,
want to
yeah,
make
yeah.
our way Let's, over there? Four left.
Let me. All right, leave this. Leave these guys here, or make. Try and make a crawler out of at least one of them.
Neater.
Ballista time.
Oh my gosh, dude.
What? What?
I had monkeys. I could have picked you up.
You,
dude.
Idiot.
I don't. I just looked down and saw it when I was reloading.
Hey. Yeah. Thanks.
Sorry.
You're
sorry,
nice.
Dude.
That's really nice of you. Can you believe that, people?
Sorry. Hey, I could have went all game and not even said anything.
Yeah, yeah. The guy who was rounding them up for you to get points.
Hey, don't make me feel bad.
How much? I'm going to get jug and hit the box.
All right.
I'm going to roll the dice.
Roger that.
And we can, I don't know. I'd say we don't even do that area. That other area there, way easier for building points, dude.
Okay.
Let me get, did I go the right way?
Did I go the right way?
If you've got something to open, maybe you want to do that.
He got knifed in the back of the head.
Why would you do that? I'm very sensitive. Mm-hmm. I'm vulnerable.
Vulnerable.
I'm vulnerable.
What's he going to get, everybody? Maybe he'll get monkeys.
Don't give me something horrible.
Tete bear. Somebody got the bear.
Someone got the bear. What do I got here? B23. Bye-bye. Shut up.
Bye-bye, box.
Bye-bye.
Ooh, where's that? Bye-bye.
Oh, it's in the inside.
Nice.
Middle.
Middle Taj.
Middle. Middle.
Don't meddle with the middle.
All right, I'm going to go see if there's anything else I can open for you.
Roger that.
I said for you. I meant for us. Derp.
Me. For
Right, we checked all right, in there. 1,500.
We got everything open on this side, you think? What is that? Well, whatever. I got the S12 shotgun.
Well, shotguns are always fun.
I know.
Oh, there's another panel over here.
Ooh, it's fast shooting, too, actually.
I found mule kick.
I got enough for two panels, friend.
I found them. There's a panel over here. If you go up through the building and continue out the other side.
Okay.
There's also an M27 off the wall for 1500.
Ooh, M27. Nice.
Still
How much is
for
it?
Parts. 1500, dude.
That's a pretty good price.
Still looking for parts.
Where did you see that panel?
Right here.
Oh, okay. Got it.
Oh, another 1500.
Oi.
PhD flopper.
The flopser.
Oh.
Nice. Yeah.
How many is that? Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Three? Three or four? Three, maybe? I don't know.
All right. Ow.
That hurt?
That actually hurt, dude. Even with jug.
All right. So.
What? The is dudes, that, go there? Back to make sure we got everything open then. Because all right,
we're
going
to take a quick run around here, guys, just to see that. We don't need to open some of those things, you know, those crossways, because we can get around most areas.
Yeah,
it
yeah,
seems.
Yeah. Just, oh, man, I went in the middle. Idiot.
Neener.
Idiot.
Neener.
No. You got all that open. That's open. There's nothing there. Do-do-do. Oh, what about this one? Did I get this one yet?
I don't know.
Oh, I did. What the deuce?
I got it. Is there any panels up top?
Panelage? No, nothing there. Okay, you go that way. Look for any panels.
Okay.
I'll check here. Underneath, maybe?
Looking for some panels tonight.
Looking for nub.
Looking for nub and all.
All right, we got anything in there? Nope. What? Did I get this panel already? I got that panel. Uh huh. I see. What the deuce? Did we miss something?
You don't know.
We got everything.
Oh, there's a 750 here.
Maybe I didn't.
I found a perk bottle.
Oh, okay.
That's
well,
gotta
that's
be
something.
Like four.
No.
Did you find anything out in the middle here?
I did not check, friend. Because some of those things are open that were not normally open, you know?
What, the containers?
Yeah, remember some of those things? Ow! Holy mackerel, that hurts.
Oh, look who I found. Mr. Crawley.
Mr. Crawley Wally. Wally! Okay, I got that one. There's something... we've got to be missing something.
This one...
This one, did I get? Because I know we saw some, but I was like, I don't know if I opened them all or.
Deadshot.
We got that.
There was one in here that's done. The one up top there is done. Oh.
One of those died. Yeah. Sounds like
one's here still. Was there one in here? No, the power was in here.
Oh, jeez, that thing.
Power Taj.
Okay, okay.
Another one bites the dust.
Oh, that's a perk bottle there. Was there a panel inside here at all? Nope.
Neener, neener, neener.
Why we miss panel?
You must be. Well, we don't even know what it does, you know?
I know, but that's what I'm saying. Like, if there's nothing open, we don't see anything. There's got to be something we missed, friend.
You.
Friendo. Okay, friend indeed, it's a friend indeed.
I think we got everything out here, it seems. There's no panels back there.
All right, so that panel, all those panels.
Workbench, we're still looking to add a part.
So we still need a part, and apparently we don't know.
We need more panels.
Who doesn't? Everyone could use a good panel once in a while. You didn't see any panels out in the middle here, right?
I didn't know. You got that one.
No pantalones.
No mas pantalones.
Oh, got one.
You did?
Yep, just got it. It was on the outside. It was in the center.
This was not open before.
What?
Mainframe link up in the room thing up here. Up top?
Did it happen just as I got that last panel?
It must have, because I just ran out of there, and I was running back through, and there's an open door.
Normally, when you get all that stuff, you can hear, like, a...
Right here.
Yeah. Oh, this was definitely not here, dude.
Oh, teleportation time!
Oh, jeez, dude. What are you doing? Oh!
What? Hey, we're up to... Oh, dude, pack-a-punch!
Look for parts. I can't get up there. Look for parts. Parts of paint.
I'm pack-a-punch in the ballista.
We don't... No, you are not.
Pack a punch.
I don't see anything, dude.
Pack a punch.
Oh, what's that?
Got it. Part time.
Wow, dude, look at this. This is so cool. Look at that.
Look at the sign of. Oh, I just shot the. I'm shooting the signs.
Dude, that's a lady.
That's a really cool city. That actually looks like that one map from Battlefield. Battlefield 4. With flying helicopters around, people sniping from the rooftops. Yeah, that's fun. While I'm down the ground playing the objective, got it.
Ah, the memories, eh?
I love Battlefield, dude. I love 3, and I really, really liked 4.
Yeah.
I just didn't have a crew to play with, and it got old trying to play with yourself.
Oh, okay.
I'm serious, though. I love that game, man. I was pretty decent at it. Wow. I did all right with it.
Part.
Oh, that's right, part.
You never played Hardline, though. That's the newest. But I
played the demo, the first demo from last year.
Very different from the other ones. It's not major battles. More. What was that?
Oh, endgame, $50? 50 points?
Obviously, it's 50,000.
No, it says 50.0.
All right, they put the point there.
Here in America, that means $50.
America.
What?
Let's go somewhere safe. I'm going to go in the beginning again.
Making it safe.
You stay where you were before, if that worked for you.
Trying to rack up some pointages.
How do we... It was out here this way. Oh. Ow. Hey, how'd you get out there?
How'd you get out here? What?
How did you get out there?
What?
How did you get over
here? I didn't mantle the rail or anything.
Oh, did you?
What?
Okay, we need to find that Skadoosher, and I'm going to stay in the starting area.
Okay.
I'm going to round them up. You shoot into them. Lucky round number 13. Oh, there we go. 13. You seriously have the ballista, eh?
I do.
What's your... We got to get points. What's
I have
your
a ballista
weapon?
And an M1911. Pistol.
No, you don't. I just saw the MSMC in your hand.
You did.
You...
Ooh, I can hear him. Whoa, dude.
Oh, yeah, there's a lot.
What
there's a lot.
What spawn was that? There was a spawn up on top of the crates?
These guys are, like, coming
uh-oh.
In real fast.
Oh, Ballistal's not... Ballistals. Ballistal is not a one-shotter anymore, dude. I'm going to have to get rid of it.
I got a Ballistal in my
there
heel.
Goes the fun of the Ballista.
I just stepped on all these Ballistals.
Dude.
Like a thistle.
It's not fun anymore.
You need to get 50 points. Save up for 50 points, friend.
I just shot the guy's head off and it still didn't kill him. All right, I'm going to have to get some guns then.
That's fine. You know what? If I get 25 dudes in here,
yeah,
no more will spawn in as long as I don't shoot them and you can get something.
Okay.
I just got to... Oh, I just got to make sure I round them up.
Oh, yeah. It is dark, guys. If you're thinking it's dark for us.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's
pretty dark.
Some pretty shady stuff.
It's been it's rough weather here in Shanghai.
Shanghai. Get out of here. Get out of here, you dirty. Don't make sure you don't shoot into these guys. I'm going to keep them alive for you.
Oh.
Dude,
oh.
Did you not get a gun?
No.
That was the plan, yeah.
Oh,
I thought you said the
I didn't
oh,
know.
My goodness. Seriously.
Oh, jeez.
Because once I have them, then they don't spawn in anymore,
oh,
and then you're
good call.
Free to go and get
I know
you
had actually said that, but I wasn't listening.
You are a skadoosher.
22!
You're 21.
All right, so how many guys do you have? Where's the box? Is
count,
in the middle?
I have a big...
Can you count them real quick for me?
Yeah, it's in the middle.
All right.
These guys, I'm just taking them for a walk. I'm like a dog walking service.
Here.
Come, zombies! Keep up!
Do, do, do.
Ooh,
I just heard someone over here.
Everyone
ooh,
gets...
there is someone back there doing something.
What did you get?
Ammo off the wall for my MSMC.
Oh, okay. Oh, you are so you're breaking up the herd.
What?
You just had to get involved, didn't you?
You didn't want me to shoot into him now still?
Yeah, no, shoot into them. Oh. It's just you got too close, you broke them up.
Oh, breaking at the band.
Breaking them up. Get them.
You don't mess with a Marine.
Seven left.
Meaner.
I think, should I go get a gun?
It's up to you, friend.
I should get rid of the ballista, dude.
Yeah, yeah, it's not a good point builder.
Right, I'm going.
Roger that, friend.
The box was in the middle for the third time, right?
Yes!
It's like this all the time.
This is what I deal with, people.
On a daily basis. Oh, Ballista, we had fun together while it lasted.
You just gotta get a decent weapon. You can do it, friend.
I'm not taking this. It's a Shycom. It's a burster. It's probably not good at all. I'll tell you, the Type 25, that's all right. Oh, this must have been the panel you got right here. Was out in the middle?
Yeah, yeah, I didn't.
Oh, I like, walked by this thing probably three times and didn't see it.
Rude!
Really keen observer.
That's rude.
All right. Yeah, it needs garlic. Whoa, I heard you shoot.
Yeah, I was getting enough points to get my B-23 in case things get crusty.
Crusty.
Crusty cereal.
Crustacean.
Get him, meaty!
Coming in hot. See how if this gun's any good. It's all right. Yeah, that'll work.
What are you using?
Type 25.
Oh, yeah.
Type 25, ladies all right. and gentlemen.
Stay safe.
Man, you know it'd be fun?
What?
Getting some pack-a-punch weapons and getting up in that house in the middle like we used to.
Oh,
put down
yeah.
a couple trophy systems, a couple of those radar. Or, what were
yeah,
they? They were microwaves.
Microwaves, yeah.
Dude,
yeah.
that was fun. When I'd go shotgun, Remington 870 trophy system, you'd have the microwave system, and we could hold that place down. And it was TDM, too. We weren't doing that in, like, objective stuff.
No.
We don't.
Yeah, but we also got high kills.
Oh, yeah, because everyone's like, they kept coming back. They would get mad, but they kept coming back. You know, it's like,
that's the whole point is they get frustrated.
Then they come in here because it's double points.
Get them. Oh, look at you guys.
Shoot. Dude, that guy did not die. I dumped a whole mag into him.
Okay, don't take chances like that,
friend. I'm throwing a monkey. I'm in the corner. Oh, jeez.
Okay. Is it not working?
Yeah, it did, but it bounced off their head and bounced off me.
And guess what? Not affecting these guys in here.
Probably just too far away. Maybe maybe zoning affects that. I wonder if you're in a different zone.
Yeah, maybe.
Might be.
They're like, we're not interested in the monkey. We have well-marbled man flesh.
You know what would be cool is if we were buying a gun off the wall, because I'm out of ammo again.
Well, I got a bunch of dudes in here, so as long as you don't shoot them...
You don't want me to shoot them now? You say that after I come in here and start shooting.
Then don't whine to me if you run out of ammo.
I'm out of ammo.
Where's the box again?
I don't whine, do I?
Never.
Oh, jeez. I'm legitimately out of ammo in both guns.
Yeah, I don't even care.
Not nice.
No. Hey, I give you the opportunity, and you're like, I don't really care. I shouldn't shoot into them now?
I didn't know.
Yeah, you did.
I didn't look down at the thingy.
What? You didn't look down at your thingy? You might have some of them looking
at... Oh, my gosh. I could have bought this off the... Oh, no. This is the Deegs. I thought it was a B-23. Oh, this Deeg is no good.
Dude.
What?
Where the M-27 is.
Yeah, but I have to go all the way... open up a door?
You should be able to open it up, and then you'll be able to go back and forth. That should give you...
Yeah, true that. All right. I'm going to go... I got to go around to get to it at least.
Do, do, do.
So I see what the best pathway is. It gave me two pistols out of the box. Box hates me.
Hey, pistola.
Box hates me.
You might have to go all the way around.
Yeah, I am. I just want to see what like the best door is, you know?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
31 dun. Left.
Dun, dun, dun. That's right. The M27 should be pretty decent.
Whoa, jeez. What the heck?
What?
It was like I was going sideways when I wasn't even actually pushing sideways. Yeah, partner. It was going all wonky on me.
You're crazy.
I hope it doesn't go wonky.
Okay, so here's this gun. I guess, is this open? Oh, hello, opening. How are you?
You might have some coming after you, just FYI.
All right. It's time for me and old Mr. M4 to get it on.
There's some points. You had to spend a little, but I think it'll work out.
Spend a little to get a little.
Watch behind you.
That guy's dead.
Dead.
Oh, nice, dude. M24 is doing pretty good. Oh, that'll help, too.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. You can get that ammo anytime.
Boingo.
So I got the Deagle. It's the capital Eagle.
What is it?
Yeah.
The D
to the E goal.
The D to the E.
All right, 70 zombs. Let's get some points. Oh man, they're spawning on top of the crates out there, dude. That's
and
a pretty good.
They're just dropping down.
Yeah. Yeah, they're crazy like that, man. You gotta watch out for... Whoa. You all right?
That's all right. It's all right. I got it.
Oh, double deagles.
Whoop.
It's two-shotter with the deegs.
Oh, really? Not a single, eh?
No. Whoa, dude. I just got a three-piece and a biscuit in your group with the deeg.
Was the biscuit all butter, and was it delicious?
You know what's cool, though? It's the fast-firing one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the nice one.
It's fun to use.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you gonna spawn right behind me? What a jerk. What a jerk.
What a goomba.
Goober.
All right, there we go.
Okay. 51 left. We're doing good.
All right. Let's get some points, friend.
Yeah.
I'm just running circles
I'm
here.
Coming in.
I'm coming in hot. Somewhat hot. Not as hot when I was as young, but still, like, lukewarm, maybe.
You kind of cleared your group out there.
Yep. Oh, you better get out of here. You're going to get ramrodded.
Whee!
Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Hello, zombies. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. 23 left. 23!
If that's their real names. Ooh, I can hear you shooting.
Yep.
You're a burst shooter.
There we go. I got enough. Maybe hit the box. I get bored.
Do you want to get a gun or something?
Nope. Nope. Oh, okay. Keep it going, dude. We got an objective, and we will complete it.
All right, let me get some ammo real quick, and I'm going to come out and finish
this. All we
got to
do
is
50 grand, end
50
it,
grand.
And we have defeated the map. That's it. Let's not curse ourselves, friend.
50 grand.
We've come too far. Yeah, you good nerd. Those zombies love that. Look at them. They're eating it up.
Right, the head height spray-tage.
Go get ammo.
I just bought ammo.
Oh, okay. Don't worry about ammo.
Except I only have 113 rounds. So that means I'm going to have to buy ammo again.
Oh, no.
But I can throw a monkey out here and it won't have shit effect.
No. I'm just practicing for when
I go. Don't practice.
No, don't.
You can't fake it. That's your claim to fame.
I know. Hey, believe me, that's not a fake. It's always genuine no-nos. And those happen. It's like, I'm going down.
These guys are crafty. They're really camouflaged
going
in here.
Downtown, and these zombies are real hungry. Hello, zombie. Whoa.
I have 22 bullets. All right, I'm just going to go buy ammo. That'd be good luck with 22.
We call that a fakey.
Fakey
me likey. Dun, 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 dun. La, da, 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 da.
I heard you chasing me, zombie. I heard you.
I got you on tape.
Coming in.
All right, friend. Just make sure you watch behind you. We don't want the bomb. I will avoid the bomb. See that? See me?
Oh, you're good with that.
The bomb. Watch beside you.
All right, I'm getting out of here.
Oh.
Where'd your head go, zombie?
Where did it go, Mr. Zombie? You and your evil brain. Evil mathematics.
I'm gonna go get ammo.
We're gonna move. Oh, dude, you're getting close.
Oh, true dat, dude. Let's finish this thing, dude. Finish strong.
Yeah, come on.
28 left.
Might be one more round. I'm saying we don't push it to the 22 on this.
No, this is too dark and scary, man.
Well, it would be really long, too.
What if a storm comes in? It's like cold on the docks.
There's a storm, Abrun. Remember, what was that one we played? And I was actually in the middle of a real snow blizzard. It was the prison one.
Oh, yeah.
We totally
and we survived it, dude.
Yeah, we beat the map. We lost communication. Skype went down and everything. It was awesome.
We still got it.
There. Pretty. Make sure you got ammo, though. I'm going to follow you. Once I have a group here, you're going to lead the charge. And then I'll be on the way there. But, you know, make sure you have max ammo in case it doesn't end there.
Yeah, true that.
But I'm going to keep them away in case something wonky happens. And then you go in for the ending. I'll be there in spirit, friend.
He's going. Oh, no, I locked up.
No.
You guys, we locked up, dude.
Oh, look, you're at 46.
I had it.
Come on.
No, we had it.
Ridiculous.
All right, you guys. Well, as you just saw, the game locked up on us. Actually, the map crashed on us, and we had it. I had 46,000 or something?
Yeah, you had less than $4,000 to go. And plus, I was just doing the loops. I mean, that pretty much like early next that round, we would have had
a good map, though. You guys liked it. So, we love the reproduction of actual multiplayer maps, especially when they're that specific with all that mantling and stuff. Oh, that was so much fun.
Oh, yeah. I'd like to see more multiplayer remake. I don't care what it is. COD 4 to, like, Ghosts, AW.
Anything. Yeah, anything.
Awesome.
All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed. We'll see you next time.
Later.